No, this is not happening. Oh God, Lily! Damn it! Lily, I'm here! Where are you?
Oh God, is she upstairs?
I'm coming, Lily. Just hold on. I'm here, Lily. I'm here. Lily? Come on out. Lily, where are you? I'm here. Dad's here.
You weren't here for me, Dad.
You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
You're in one of our facilities.
So this is the Almighty Mobius, huh?
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
Right. So powerful they have to kidnap a washed-up ex-cop to help them.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Enough of this bullshit. Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback. But we used the knowledge gained to build a new... vastly improved STEM system.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions of minds.
I know it's hard to accept, Lyra, but she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No! I'll never accept it. If you won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
hell is this place?
Detective, we've got a call.
Hangover ever.
Don't worry. It will pass once your mind has adjusted. You're in an area separate from the main system right now. That's how we're able to maintain communication with you. This construct is called your room. It's a safe zone that was formed from your own memories.
My memories, huh? If that's the case, then where are my wife and child? This place looks like my old office at Crimson City PD.
It was your subconscious that built it. You should ask.
Cat. I don't ever remember owning a cat. Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school? Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if your damn machine didn't go on the fritz. I would have spent the...
I can't. They would have killed...
I'm not sh...
Why would I...
To manip... You've lied...
Okay.
You'll never...
I never... Just too...
Better to have loved and lost. Thanks, Kitty. There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Lily, your team, and now me. We're all stuck inside. A mirror. Just like Beacon. Should be a way out. Why couldn't my memory just make regular doors? Here we go again. Into the looking glass. Lily, what's wrong?
My doll's head is broke.
It's okay. Mom can fix it for you. She can fix anything.
Is this the right place? What the? cadets. One of the search team. Baker. Someone tried to block the way out. Or in. Hello? Shit. Who was that? What's going on here?
What was that?
Shit. I gotta find a way out of here. Oh. What the hell? Now where am I? Where were you when I needed you? Maybe this is the right place. Lily, I hope you're here. What did I get myself into? Kidman? Son of a bitch. Left here to rot like this. Don't worry, Sebastian. It's just a small, quiet town. Yeah. Too quiet. Hello? Hey! She had to have heard me. Better check it out. Kidman.
That was fast.
What now? Members. Some of them are still alive then. Damn. But those things are everywhere. Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info. Hopefully that'll hold.
Don't come any closer!
Okay, calm down. Don't shoot. I'm not gonna hurt you. See? You can lower your gun. I'm on your side.
You're not Mobius. You might not be one of those things, but that doesn't mean you're on my side.
You're right. I don't work for Mobius, but I was sent here by them.
Have you seen what those things out there? What they can do?
Yeah, I have. Lucky for you, your partner was willing to sacrifice himself so you could escape.
He wasn't my partner. He was just a member of Union Security Detail. Protecting me was his job, and my job is to solve a hardware issue.
So you're not Mobius, but they sent you in here? Yeah, I'm done.
They can't.
Who's.
Look.
If you're at this. But I may have. I detected some signals nearby that resonate at the core's frequency. We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Quiet. Was that her? The core?
I think so. No way to.
How do I.
Your commu. Once you're out, you'll probably. It wouldn't.
No way.
Suit yourself.
Let's pair up our communicators. That way I can tell you.
Yeah.